A plane has crashed into a hangar at Chino Airport in California. It was on a ramp undergoing an engine test on Thursday when it jumped the chocks and ploughed into the side. Three mechanics were on board at the time, but nobody was injured. Officials are figuring out how much damage they'll now need to fix.